Hello? Hello? Hi guys, hi. Let's get some music back. I never seen the Miku Catworm. Yes, the Miku Catworm. We have, hold on. Hold on, I'm trying to get music back, but not letting me open Chrome. Computer's being really weird. That's making me not too happy. I don't know what's going on with it. All right, there we go. And oof. That's not opening. The PC is anti-kissing NPCs. Weirdly so. That's why I didn't want it to download on stream, because I was like, it would start being weird. Like, I knew it was gonna mess up my stuff, but then it really started messing up my stuff when I tried to stop it. Weirdly enough, it's not messing up stream, which is making me very. There we go. There we go. There's the music. Yay! It's like nothing happened. Except we're on the starting screen. All right, we have that back. Do I dare open Peace YouTube Studio? I went made food and came back to go to stream me down. I'm sorry, Chaos! I'm sorry! What did you make? Maybe you can share with us while we get things sorted out together. You, me, and you, me, and this. And what is that line? This is me, my friend Patrick, and this big peanut guy! This big peanut guy! All right. Okay, it says VTube Studio is opening up. Here it goes, here it goes. It's coming. It's all the what it's coming. All the what. All what it's coming. Oh my god. Oh goodness. Whoa. Oh my god, and it's actually open. Hold on. You guys can't see it right now, but it's there. Things are happening right now. You won't believe it. You won't believe what your eyes are about to see. You may not believe your eyes when 10 million Kodo cats lit up the world as I fell asleep. Whoa, look at this, guys. Look at this. Okay, that was a weird transition. That what why is oh, hold on. Wait. Hold on. There we go. I start shaking in my boots. I start shaking in my little baby boots. I need to adjust.
Welcome back! Yay! I'm allowed to be alive!
Thank goodness. Oh, not even just that. Hold on. If we're gonna go all out, we gotta go all out. We need to. If we're gonna show it, we gotta show it. Hold on.
Welcome back, Kodo! I'm alive!
And it's not just me. No, we were missing on friends. We were missing out on friends. Give them a second. Give our friends a second. Give our friends one moment. This is the longest loading it's ever been. Yes. Hurry, hurry! Hurry, friends! Yes! Yay! Say something for your catworm to appear. And say hi to your catworm. Yeah! All right. And now for the pizza de resistance or whatever. I need to open up ClipPaint Studio. This is an art stream, after all. This is an art stream. Bum, 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 ba-dum, ba-dum. Oh no. Please tell me it's saved. Please tell me it's saved. Please tell me it's saved. Did it? Yay! It did! Yay! I didn't want to lose this doodle. I liked it. I thought it was nice. You! I know. Yay! Now we're back. Right back to where we started. I was losing my mind there. Yato! Everyone, victory dance! Victory dance, victory dance. This is how it... I can't draw Boober! I can't draw Boober! Maybe it's just stay right there. Maybe that's... I don't know. That's fine. That should be fine.
Yippee! Yippee!
Everyone, yippee!
Yippee!
We must learn the Booba meta. The Booba meta. I'm still lost in the Booba meta. I need a bigger canvas. Would it be crazy of me to make a really huge canvas? Would that be crazy? It would be so awesome. It would be so cool. How big can I make this? Whoa, how big is this? Holy crap. Maybe this is too big. I'm not gonna save this. Hold on. Maybe this is too big. Yeah, it's fine. But it just makes a huge ass fucking canvas for no reason. Other than the fact that it can. You know what? You know what, guys? Request some characters! Request some characters right now that I can draw. Please, please! Not too difficult, please. Not too difficult. They have to be from, like, known things. I will not be doing OCs this time. I'm so sorry. Just some characters. This is my way of just drawing random characters, and also, maybe if you guys want to see me draw someone, and you guys stayed for me while I was getting my shit together, I could offer a little bit, what? A little appreciative shish. What kind of characters do you like to draw? It's hard to... I don't know. Anime? I don't know if there's like a specific type. I do like anime. I wouldn't want anything too difficult right now. I'm more focused on just doing like human poses. Or like humanoid poses. So they don't have to be exactly human as long as they have like that sort of like shape. My brain just immediately going to JoJo. I can draw a JoJo character. I guess I can. You can give me one JoJo character. Choose wisely. Choose so wisely.
What the habit?
That makes me. Oh my god. Baby, 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 baby. I saw Bob Kato his head pass to draw Yoshikage Kira. Isn't that the evil guy? I didn't get past Act 2. What was that called? What was Act 2 called? Battle Tendency, that's what it was. I didn't get past Battle Tendency. I watched a bit of I didn't read the manga. I didn't read the manga. I only watched a bit of season 3. Whoa. Yeah, it's like a cat. A cat stand. This guy's silly. Oh, this guy looks evil. This guy looks evil. I can't explain it, but there's evilness here. Get Battle Tendency. Heroes from Part 4 Diamonds and Brave World. Never got there. Just jamming for so many of you. Mm-hmm. Exactly. That is the vibe. Alright, let me draw this dude. Draw this silly dude. I don't know what poses he does, so I'm just gonna draw him as a dude. Oh. How long are his legs? It's pretty long. But look.
Been a little while, but I'm still battling. Moving fast while you just prattling. No time for me, no tangling. Hit you in a spot with no angling. Rectangles just like music sounds connect and ramble. Hell now, no man can run
to
rhymes coated with spangles. There's some sounds and it times wangles. Three dots connect to rectangles, just like music sounds connect and rambles. Hell now, no man can run away.
Can I do like certain poses? This hand could be weird for a while. It's not. It could just be weird for right now. To like figure something out. He can have like a. He seems a little dignified. But he can have like this sort of like back of the hand thing. I promise this isn't me just being like, oh, I can't draw hands. Even though that hand I just drew kind of. He himself doesn't do poses. He's like the one dude to not pose in JoJo. Too dignified to pose. Oh no, what did I drop? I dropped my Kirby cup! No! It's plastic and it's like a little, like a baby cup. No, my Kirby cup! No! My Kirby cup! How am I supposed to live with this sadness? Alright. I'm not drawing this dude big enough. Do characters are just buff? Alright. Let me lower the opacity. Alright. I need to see your face pretty well, sir. Alright. He looks Clearly you don't own an air fryer. Clearly you don't own an air fryer. Handsome Squidward. Give me. Erase all that. Oh no, I should keep that actually, hold on. I can't see the top of this picture. I'm just gonna assume. He seems to have these lines a lot, so I'm gonna put them on him. I think he's just being an average Taliban. Wait, so he's not a villain? I thought he was a villain, right? Also, I have taken care of my dishes from food and made hot cocoa? Oh my gosh, chaos! Oh my gosh. You are making so much progress today. You've organized, made foods, and ate, and took care of your dishes and hot cocoa? Oh my gosh, chaos. I'm so glad we are roommates. Because that means I do get hot cocoa. Right! Open link to new tab. Oh no, I wanted the image by itself. Open image new tab. Okay, there we go. That was my fault. I'm sorry. Actually, I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry! I lied! That's right, you didn't. Why? Like, hold on, kind of flubbed myself here. I used to have like a sort of... Oh, that's fine. It'll be fine, I think. I probably have to make this bigger. I'll see as I go along. I reach out for the truth. I'll break away. Will you help me out? Will you let me out? Take out two down. This jacket's so big on you, sir. Why is this jacket so huge on you? Well, we all have our fashion choices. I can't. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Get up to the truth. I don't know why it just clicked out of my reference. Oh, now I'm making it too small on you. Now I get why you're wearing it oversized. It kind of just works. My bad. I'm sorry, King. Like, I don't care. Oh. Sorry. Why are you saying sorry? I just said I don't care. I'm just emotional. Just emotional. It's like, okay. He's like uncomfortable now. It's not fun. Hopefully someone is just upset. That's really lame. Ties are really big, so I got. Holy crap, I'm giving you Hatsune Miku ties. Give me 1 second. Hide from me. Out of place in it. I just have to say, there ain't no other way to do. Step on up to the plate. Is your fate to the line and stand? Step on up to the plate. This ain't no game. It's time to make history. Well, I shouldn't have done this all in one layer. I'm getting confused. Hold on. I'm so sorry, but I need to listen to a song. It's not a Persona song, let me just say that right now, because it's gonna be very, like, out of nowhere. Let's drop! Who have a great day with music? If you love Persona, do you still feel that way right now? I mean, yeah, outside of being a serial killer with an OP, with like Stan, oh wow, okay, yeah, definitely a villain. I think have Coco listed for some of it. What, you catch those who show here? What are we now? Oh, are you silly? Girl, we're getting so warm. And I was thinking of ways that I could get inside. So now you're falling in love. Here we go now. This feeling's turning me up. Here we go. I gotta make the my reference bigger. There we go. That's good. I'm saying reference, I mean my sketch. Man, I'm good at mixing up. Can I get a full body? Not for me. Reference of you. They're so wicked. Your shoes better. I got muscles, I'm a star. Jealous people kiss my butt. I'm so fly, I'll make you cry. Press my heart and hope to die. You think you'd like this song? I think you'd I'd play it for him. That he kills me. Famous last words. I'm not too proud of the I pulled my tablet. I'm not too proud of the Oh, I forgot to do the other side of his, what is this? Jacket. What is this called? Oh yeah, jacket. Arriving with a big smile on her face. How are you? I hope you're doing well. We're doing some anime character requests. How are you doing? Are you doing Baldur's? It's me. Hello. Hello. Oh my goodness. It's Chris. Hello. Happy Chris. How was your Friday? I hope it was well. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna stretch. Did I realize I've been sitting down this whole time? I need to take it up. Sitting down for long periods of time is not good. And I know that because my foot was like falling asleep, and I was like, oh my gosh, you're falling asleep. It's just because I was sitting crisscross applesauce. Alright, there we go. Nice and stretch. I'm doing well, just got done hanging out with my friend group. Played some Darkside and CVI 6. What is CVI 6? Hope everyone's doing good. I think we're doing pretty progress right now. Chaos has Coco. J-Bar's being silly. And me? I am drawing an anime doll. What is better than this? Just guys being dudes. I actually really like how this came out. Oh no, I flipped it. No, I hate it now, I hate it! No! Gosh dang it. Well, I have to fix it now. Dang it, I have to fix it. Hold on, let me merge all these layers. This will probably be a mistake on my end. That's okay. I have to fix it now. This is a part of the drawing progress. Sitting by the palm trees, in the last oasis. Vision sings to my fantasy, follow me serene. Dune after dune, in the ocean of yellow sand. Wind is blowing silently, in the Sahara land. Civilization 6, that it's that really old empire simulator. Really fun, but games of it last hours. Endless entertainment. At least that means that you got a good game. I finished my alcohol. It was delicious. Oh, sounds good. It really does. Oh my gosh, and it was chilly tonight. Oh, hot cocoa would hit the spot. Man. I'm having the small idea of like, maybe I should go get something to eat really late at night after stream. But it's like, maybe I should just stay home because I'm eating. But it'd be cool. It would be so awesome. It would be so cool. I think on it. Kept the showers ice cold, used eco-friendly light bulbs. Bicycle to work when the gasoline price rose. He'd judge with no pretense, fish on the weekends. Each morning get up, do the flip to believe to never swim in the ocean for fear of shark attacks. Buy more to get his wife a rose with a card attack. I know. That's on! That's on Prime! Hello! Thank you for rating! Hello! Hello! Hello, Raiders, how are you? Welcome in! Welcome in! We are drawing right now! Well, let me give you a shouty! Let me give you a shouty! What were you doing right now? Yo! Hello! Hello! You were playing Fortnite! Wait, why am I here? Oh, sorry, because I did the shouty. Whoopsie. Whoopsie. Hello! I hope you're doing well! I hope you're doing very good, meow! I hope you were having a great time. We won a ton of Fortnite! You were getting victory royales! Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. If you have any clips, share. Or anything you want to share with all. At all. Then, please. Oh my gosh. I the vault dance for you. How did you like my very real? Hold on, this song is really loud. I need you to be quiet.
Please.
We're listening to a random mix of music that whatever comes up. Hold on. We need get out of here. Not bored lyrics. Hold on. Give me one. ATT moment, my friends, my buddies, my pals. Does this one have lyrics in it? No, it does not. Thank goodness. Okay. There we go. We're in the clear, fellas.
Hello, friends. Hello, Raiders. My name is Cold Octus. I am an artist. And we are drawing some anime requests right now.
Right now, we got a request to draw Yoshikage Kira from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. I actually never made it this far into the anime, but he seems alright. He's fairly familiar, so... Isn't this Persona? At least it sounds very familiar. Yes, it is Persona! We were listening for Persona, but then I had the unwilling urge to listen to Shake It by Metro Station, and then it turned into a bunch of other songs. But let me say hello to your friends.
Hello, the Big Lee!
Wait.
Hello, the WYQ, or is it the YQ? Hello.
I'm so happy for your Fortnite. And I bribed Koto with head pads for Kira.
You didn't have to bribe me, though.
I did appreciate the head pads, so I won't lie. You can call me Davey for short.
Davey.
Okay, I will call you Davey, my friend. Thank you. Thank you for that team. No,
Davey.
Sorry. Sorry. It's my brain. I like making little silly sounds. That's gonna be in there. But this is the whole... Hold on. Let me flip it over the way I drew it. Wait, oh gosh. I dinged myself. This was how I drew it. I dinged myself. Okay. This was the sketch. But then I did the... I did the worst thing possible. I flipped it over. And it's not exactly that great. So we are fixing it up right now. We're fixing it up. I at least like how the sketch came out. You know, it's not too bad. It's not too bad for a guy I never, like, perceived before in my life. he's only came so new to me. And these sketches, I was drawing all on one layer. So they're kind of invisible now. Because I merged everything and then lowered the opacity. Hold on. Oh, here we go. You can see him a little better. These sketches that I did as well. Yay! I want to get better at drawing, full body stuff. So that's what we're doing right now. Because I noticed that a lot that I was just drawing faces. And I like how his face looks. But I needed to work on the whole anatomy stuff. It's fine, I'm used to it. Mostly right in, I go, does the same thing.
Yay!
That I'm not alone. Persona music reminds me that there's some love signs of love. Absolutely. We'll play it right now for you, Denzo. We'll play it right now. Where is it? Come on, it's in here. How could it not be in here? It's gotta be in here.
Please!
How is it not on this playlist?
Please!
Oh, hold on. Silence. No, I don't want... Yes, that.
Signs of love. Down.
I love the visual form. As an artist, the flip is always eye-opening. It is painfully eye-opening. It's just like, no, no, don't show that. Don't show it. I literally listen to that forever on loop. Like that one time I had an MP3 player, but the only song I owned was the final countdown. That's so iconic. Every time it's the final countdown. Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. 6 days, my wife went crazy, almost ate up the bird. No! Oh my goodness. 6 days. 6 days. Our whole life has been insane for 6 days. SpongeBob has been partying with jellyfish for 48 hours. That's how it went, right? I think he said. Lower the opacity for this. Thank you. There we go. I don't understand the flip, but I also can't draw. It just shows a lot of how it's not. It's hard to explain. We couldn't turn off the speaker because it was built into the wall. She decided to leave the house until it stopped. Oh my god. So much happened that week.
Hello, Thursday! Hello, thank you for the habit!
I might just like a scene for How I Met Your Mother with the song. I would want to find my name, Miles.
Hello, Panda! Panda Hero, how are you?
Let me say hello to some buddies. Wait, is the music still loud? Please let me know.
Hello, Flubbable! Hi, Dusty! Hi, Panda Hero!
Hello, Chaos, once again!
Raid Hype!
Oh my gosh, so many friends! We just got raided by Dead Sun Prime 2, who was getting some Fortnites! Oh my goodness. Flubbable, let me give you a shout. What were you up to, my friend?
Where have you been, Loka?
Well, I actually put 12 there. Whoops. Oh, you were playing more Pokemon Legends! I had a feeling, but I didn't want to assume. Oh my gosh. How is your Pokemon Legends going?
Gonna be hitting the bed. I hope you have a good stream so far. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your time zone. You too, Dusty. Take care. It's always nice to see you, yeah?
Immediately sold on all the cats.
You like the catworms? You like the catworms?
You get to decorate your catworm. You can give them different colors. You can give them different, little... You can get back buddies. I'm sorry. Different colors, different stripes. We have different accessories for them. We even have a few anime wigs. Be getting more soon. But we also have little back bunnies. But bunnies. But buddies. I'm sorry, there's no buddies here. I'm sorry, I lied. There's no buddies. I lied about the bunnies. We'll get bunnies soon. Just because I said that. Just because I did that. We just beat Arcanine! Oh my gosh. Oh, wait. Okay, I never played Pokemon Legends, so I don't know too much. I thought it was like the same as a Pokemon game. Like, you know, like, I just beat Gym 4. But it's like different Pokemon? Is it like Pokemon Dungeon? I hope you got all the shiny. All the shiny. Like, will your honks do? Well, kind of shiny and had a funny moment. Oh my god, what happened? Wait, what happened, Flop? Please tell me someone clips this. Please. They're like cats, but they're worms. Almost like they are. Worms. Would that be too crazy? They can't drive out. Wait, where's your bike going? Oh no! No. Oh wait, no, Dusty said it. Okay, hold on. I had a brain fart. My brain farted. You guys shouldn't hear it, right? My brain farted. Legends Arceus is the Dark Souls of What do you mean by that? It's not like you're playing like... What do you mean by that? I'm losing my mind right now. Hold on. Yeah, that's good. Alright. To erase this. I want a more dynamic pose. Gonna let him be a little bit. This is my favorite Persona 4 song, besides the one from Dancing All Night. I was forget the outfit day, yeah. You still don't know the lyrics, Koro, shut up. It does have a dodge roll. What do you dodge? Well, I guess there is a dodge roll. It's a semi-open world Pokemon game where Pokemon outright attack you, and also bosses are third person. What? Wait, what? That sounds amazing. These Pokemon will fuck you up, said Nintendo. They'll get you. Oh no, it was this song that did some love. Okay. Oh my god, me and Dead Sun. Just right. Is it because he watched me play it almost always when this appeared? I love Wall Persona music. Wall Persona music just vibes. It just slays. Persona 4 is just my little heart sign. I just...
I'm silly.
This leg is gonna drive me crazy. Oh no, I need to understand. I need to figure out what how the floor he's standing on is like. Not exactly. This foot would be forward. That looks good to me.
Shut up. Don't do this to me. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. No, don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. No. No. I can't find my
dancing to sadness. Alright. Also, definitely proves that the most vicious, hateful Pokemon game of all is Paras? Man. But just one little schnip of Paras and I am down for the count. Trust me. One little schnip. What are they, miss? Why are you crying? The song! The song!
The song in it!
Spiel is friend, though. Spiel is so friend. Just shaped like a friend. Ball. Ball. Oh my god, they're shaped like a beach ball, so definitely friend. If you like physical copies of games, Limited Run Games has Persona 4 Golden for Switch, PS4, and X1 at the moment, as well as a collector's edition. Wait, whoa, they're pretty nice. How much, though? How much? J-Bar and I have the same brain cell here. I was about to say the same thing. It was the music! It was the song! It was the song! I mean, it's Pokédex is terrifying. Oh no. Oh no! What does Paro's Pokédex say? It like dawned on me. I was like, oh my god, what does it say? Ever seen the song it's from? Well, it's from a palace. I don't want to say it because it's a spoiler. I know Persona 4 is like, it's like, oh, it's almost 10 years old, bro. And to that I say, actually it's over 10 years. Whoa, we're not gonna talk about that right now. We're not gonna talk about that right now. I was gonna say that, I do know some people that watch the stream that haven't, fully, finish Persona 4, so I'm not gonna say what dungeon it's from, because it's a very late game dungeon, but it has to do with that character, and it's very emotional, and I start dancing, I guess. Feels as if attack you, it just rolls and asks you to catch it! Aww! A friend! Kara has parasitic mushrooms growing on its back called Fukukasu. They grow large by drawing nutrients from the bug Pokemon host. No! They are highly valued as a medicine for extending life? Gosh, no wonder Paras is throwing hands. That's terrible. Man, justice for Paras, man. Paras doesn't deserve that. I've known 3 Paras in my life, and I'll tell you right now, the greatest man I've ever met, all 3 of those Paras. Meet your face, walking straight up to the line of skin. I keep moving this arm more, the more I like reach for all this. I really don't know what he would be doing with this hand. I'm assuming he has to do something with his stand, you know? What I'm trying to do here doesn't make sense. I believe it was Parsec. The motion was taken over the main body, so Par straight up dies when it falls. No! 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 Oh my gosh! I can never complete my Pokédex again! I can never evolve a Paras ever again! Never again! Never again! Oh no! I can't do that! That's why it has white eyes, completely taken over by the mushroom and then dies! Scariest Pokémon! No! Oh, Pokémon, stop being so scary! Like the franchise in general! Stop it! Let these Pokémon be happy, not Paras! Anyways, they haven't done a regional Paras yet that doesn't die. A regional Paras. But this one lives. Lucky fool. It'd be kind of cool if they had like an item just to heal Paras. Or just anything that happens to Pokemon. It's like, oh, this is the thing that saves your Pokemon. It doesn't allow that thing to happen. Sorry, the song's so tiny. And surprised they haven't. Oh, I already read that. I'm so sorry. What? Why did I apologize? I'm sorry. I love that Parsec could have a cute little head. Instead, it's like, oh, instead of a mushroom that kills it. It's actually just having a vacation.
Thank you for the poster, Jack. Thank you.
My posture, I am shrimping a little bit. I'm shrimping a little. Maybe I need to draw the hand first. Let me lower the... Gosh, I'm lowering the opacity so much. Lower the opacity for this one. It's barely there. Hold on, I need it to show the hand a little. Lower this. And everyone's like, Coda, why are you lowering the opacity for that one? Because I'm going to make a third layer. Wow, crazy. Crazy.
And my friend, you'll never see it coming. You see... My mind is too fast for eyes.
I'll work out this hand later, okay? I'm not too focused on the hand. But Kodo, this was supposed to be for anatomy focus. Shut up! No one's even saying this to me. I'm arguing with myself. I'm being mean to myself. What if I had him pointing? He's like, no, mister. No. You will not. I will not be purchasing a Best Buy rewards card. No, thank you. Why is his finger so huge? I like posture checking others because I myself am a krill. I am one in a krillion. It's absolutely hypocritical to me. Actually, no, you are one in a krillion. You're just like me. I can win krillion. I still like how in the Gen 7 decks, I think. Prime Ape was said that it can get so angry that it dies, and in death it looks happy. Then, oh no, God! Then in Gen 9 it says, nope, he gets so angry he dies and becomes an angry ghost! They were like, oh, let's do some more research. No, still angry. Now they're angry that they died. Even more anger.
You'll be making yourself to a great home, Chaos. Thank you. I appreciate it.
I think today.
Time to stop the show.
Enjoy the trend of ghost poking the century being cursed. They really said, man, we got ghosts.
Well, they gotta be a little upset. They're ghosts. And I guess I can't be too upset about that. Man, I really like this drawing so far. Too bad I have to figure out a pose.
I like trying to look at my own hand to figure out how I would draw this.
Gonna lower the opacity one more time. I'm making a fourth layer or a coder. And then when I get the coloring, all the layers are gonna come out, all of them. Oh man, sorry, I keep putting my pen down so I can like figure out the hand that I want to draw. So Coda, why don't you just get a reference?
Because, as you can see, I'm not doing that because... And that's why.
So smart.
I hope the next Pikachu clone is a part ghost type. Oh, that'd be really cool. I know Mimikyu is a ghost type, but it wanted to become like Pikachu. I want something that was killed because people love Pikachu over it, and it caused his Pokemon to die out. No! Just completely messed me up with a Pokemon, and I would love it. Make this so traumatic that I can't live without it.
I'm doing it to figure out the pose.
It's vital!
Miku?
I'm not upset. Hold on.
Oh, the hand looks bad from this angle! Never mind!
Bye-bye. Who wants to come over and draw this hand for me?
Hang up with Aaron!
Hold on! I was too frustrated! No! No! I need headbands again!
No!
I gotta lie down, but I hope your heart goes well.
Thank you, Temporal Nick! Thank you!
I hope you rest well. I hope you have a wonderful time sleeping soon. Take care.
Be safe. And I gotta figure this hand out. Honestly, I should just use the hand I already have doodled out. I'm not too upset with it. Oh, excuse me, I didn't mean to do all of it. して。I can't do it. The hand's too hard. It's too hard. I'll save it for later. I swear. For now, we will go back to adding these parts back in. Did you see the Pokemon X Miku collapse up? Of course, the fighting trainer Miku had a surfeit. I loved it so much. Hold on. Let me get those Mikus out. Because if we're going to be talking about this, we need the Mikus out. Pokemon Miku. Do they have, like, labeled ones? So, in case I forget. No, I need a chart. Oh no! I need a picture of all of them. I swear I saw a image where they were like all there. Dang it! Hard to say who's my favorite. I really love Ghost Miku. I really love fairy type. I'll steal Miku. They're all really cool. I can't pick a favorite. I think I can choose a least favorite. I think the electric type is kind of low. But I still love them. My stomach's rumbling. The what collab? The Miku Pokemon collab. They drew different Miku designs for each Pokemon type. Here, as an example, this is grass type Miku. Aren't they so cute? And they have different Pokemon pairings. And I can't remember the name for this Pokemon, which is very funny, because I had them on my team. Rillaboom, that's their name. Rillaboom. That's not only is Miku drawn with different designs, and I think it was made by different artists. They also get paired with a Pokemon. Oh my gosh, Water Miku. Water Miku's up there for me too. So cute, so cute. And the hair's fun. They did a really good job pairing Miku with different ones. Because they're all kind of sort of music-themed, or in that sense. Rillaboom! Anyone who's ever played Modern Competitive Doubles will know Rillaboom. Oh, is Rillaboom, like, broken? Oh gosh. This is the first time hearing of it! Oh my god! Really? It was everywhere for a while. Or sort of. Like, in the Vocaloid, Pokemon spaces. I have to go. Thanks so much for the stream. Thank you, Tetsun, for raiding. And I hope you get many more horse nights. I hope you rest well. Thank you for hanging out, Mion.
Oh, we're on a different drawing. My bad. We're supposed to be working on this one. Rillaboom just good strong Pokemon. Really, really tough, really buff. What would you guys say are very common Pokemon in the competitive scene? I would assume I know it's a thing that like apparently new people in competitive will choose legendaries, thinking that they'll get them easy wins. But not even like the new players won't even like get all their IVs max or something like that. Says grassy terrain and has a variety stab in grass. Oh wow, pretty good. Oh, that's right! They do set grassy terrain every day. Garchomp tends to be in it a lot, though I've heard it's seeing less play lately. Maybe it's like running out of meta. Dang. Sadness for the Garchomp community. I feel their sadness from here. Need a bigger brush. Bigger brush.
Meow 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 me
Looking at the most popular competitive doubles mons right now, it's Fluffermane, Iron Hands, Landorus, Ogerpong. The folks Pokemon in the list, the most used mons right now, that isn't a legendary or paradox Pokemon, is Rillaboom. Wow! Oh, wow! I didn't know they were that strong. Well, thank goodness I use Rillaboom. Thank goodness I chose Grookey in my Pokemon Sword playthrough. that was a very long sentence to be created for me. I can only count to four. I chose Grookey because I knew that meant that that Hop would get Sobble, and I felt like that was a very hot Pokemon to have Sobble. So I was like, you get. Wait, this Sobble. Yeah, they get Sobble. So I was like, that's a very you Pokemon. It's 20% usage. What remains at 50% usage is in doubles. Wow. Lormaine and Landorus I've seen, but Iron Hands? I'm surprised it's making rounds. Iron Hands is the second most popular one. It's bulky, it's stomp, it has fake out. Interesting. Who was stomp and bulky and has pretty chef? I chose Cinderance because I think it'll be a good name for an asexual Pyromancer. Yay! A win. And you're so right. It's perfect. They created that. Just for you. I swear. I talked to Nintendo and they told me. I talked to Nintendo and they told me. My dad actually went to Nintendo. No. Let me lower the capacity of this. I guess I should have this jacket for a little while. We're gonna be dramatic. We gotta be dramatic. Struggling with being dramatic, currently. Right? Initially not really liking any of the starters, but really cool on me, and it's now my boy. Maybe I should ask Popple for helping my team sometime. He seems to know a lot more than I do. I know nothing about Pokemon competitive matches. I've seen a few, and they last a while. A lot of them I've seen, it's like Pokemon having like a sort of like auto ability? I can't remember what it's called, but like... Like, they'll get good counters based off their nature and stuff. Is it nature? Or is it like... I can't remember what it is. I think it's like a trait. Nature trait something. Clearly, strats to go hyper offense with a trick room option, but not the main play in the form of Priscilla, or NDDF. So she has both follow me, sets terrain, to ruin all priority users. Also, it needs at least one bear. Talking out of my ass, but also not untrue. The knowledge is there.
Popcat! Popcat, hello! Hello, Raiders! Hi! Cheese dinosaurs! Hello! Hello, friends! How are you? Welcome, Raiders! Welcome! Hello!
Oh, gosh, I'm here. Sorry. It's just because I'm doing a shouty. It does that every time I do a shouty. Because my toggles... My toggles are on the exclamation key. Hello.
Hi! Yay! I hope you're doing well.
What were you doing, friend? Let me give you a quick shouty, Popcats.
Popcats, I love your name. Popcats, Popcats. And hello, memes. 987, I hope you're doing great. Welcome. Hi. Hi.
You are doing art? Oh my goodness. Would you like to share your art?
It's okay if you don't want this, but would you like to? Welcome. How is your stream, friend? Hello. Howdy.
I do a little dance. You can see my lips through the thing. Hold on. I swear I saw it do it. This is tickling my nose.
Hello, Popcat. Thank you for the raid. We appreciate having you here. Hello.
Stream was good. Thanks for asking. It's okay. It's completely a village.
Of course, it's okay. Yes.
We love safe art.
We love seeing art and all of its stages.
Hello, Raiders. My name is Kodoxes. I am a little cat from Mars, and I do art. And as you can see right here, as we are in the art time, we were doing some. I started taking some requests to draw anime peoples. And I got, my first request was to draw Yoshikage Kira from JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. I know nothing of this man. All I know is he is a villain. And apparently he is a salesman. Very interesting. Man. Retail can be hard. I get it. I get his villain origin story. Though I do not know it. I assume it has something to do with that. But we've just been working on this very slowly. I'm probably not gonna get to the hand tonight though, because I can't do it. Let me move this part. I'm trying to figure out if I should do this. My tummy is rumbling. Maybe I'm not focusing on the folds. There we go. I think that looks good. Let me see it from the other side. Yeah, I like that. I do want to fix this back part a little bit, but... I was about to say, oh, I'll wait, but I guess I'm doing it now. No, I'll wait. Mm-hmm. excuse me, lines that I just drew on you, Yoshitange Kira. But yeah. Okay. You guys made me interested on the Pokemon competitive scene. I don't know. I do like watching people fight in the matches. The main Pokemon thing that I spent the most time on, outside of a few like actual games, I love playing Pokemon, which is like an unofficial browser game. It has like forms and stuff, but you just hatch eggs and stuff and just try to like hatch shinies and stuff and fill out your Pokédex. And I filled up my Pokédex, but then they started adding stuff from Paladia and I was like, gosh dang it. Now I have to fill up my Pokédex again! I've just been a little lazy because they have some ways of unlocking them that aren't just from hatching eggs. And it's like, ugh. Gotta do all this now. I'm gonna head off to bed, Kodak, because I'm falling asleep at the keys. But I hope you're good, rest of your stream, kick it off to bed. Yes, yes! You sleep well, so you take cares. Thank you for stopping by, Pupcat. I hope you sleep so well. And thank you for the raid. I appreciate it so much. No! No! Might be heading off to bed very soon as well, guys. What time is it right now? Oh my gosh, it's about to be 5! Okay, we will raid when it's 5. If that's okay. For a couple minutes. But we'll keep working on this for a little. Let me lower the opacity again. This is just my sketch lines. I'm trying to get the clothes together. He has like patterns on his tie. Ooh, they're very detailed. I might wait for that for coloring. I feel like that makes more sense to color. Hi, Pummy. You got a great brother who's pretty cool. Got a nap in the face of his atmosphere. When your friends and boss look alike on the face of it, then you say history. But they fight all the place in it. If they fight all the place in it. How did that time? The dress happened like a spy. And it's natural to say. But there ain't no other way. So step on up.
Good night, Colon Chat. Any try sleep. Thanks for the stream. Good night, Gabor. Rest well. Thank you for calling, Gabor. I'm talking stream. I hope I didn't miss your message for too long. I'm sorry. And thank you for the hydrate, Chris. Thank you. Ace.
I love water.
Nothing like it. Nothing like it. The sweet nectar of living. Photo focus on productivity.
Yes, yes I am.
Really liking this drawing. Thank you for requesting this character. I actually want to like finish this. I probably won't get to tonight, but I might work on this like when I wake up. I'll see. I do like it. Song so good. Going to read. But I really like this drawing so far, so that's great. It like, hold on. I do have some extra layers, but like it came from this to this. Hold on. I'm pretty happy with that. And this isn't exactly even the first sketch. I kind of merged them all, which I kind of wish I did it now. But you can kind of see where, like, the regular lines were. So it's really... really became its own thing, which is really nice. I'm glad I took my time. Which just shows that I have to. Well, let me lower the opacity of this. There you go. So you can see those, like... sketches behind too. Thank you for the wonderful stream, Koto. Thank you for coming. Thank you all the raiders for coming in. I appreciate it. Thank you, Dead Sun, Knockable, and Pupcats. It's been wonderful. And thank you for guys for coming. For watching me play two scary games. We didn't get to play Baldur's Gate tonight, but we will when I figure it out. I want it to be soon. I don't wanna wait till like next weekend. I don't want to. But I do know that my schedule can be a little finicky with like figuring that sort of stuff out. So we're gonna hold off on, you know, fully saying, oh, we'll do it on this day, when I'm not too sure. I want to be sure. Alright. Oh my gosh. Gustav is playing Final Fantasy
14 online. So we're gonna go say hi to Gustav. It is not hard, but it is our buddy. And they were just here supporting us. So let's go send some support back to Gustav. Because if there's one thing that we are, it is supportive. And I love Final Fantasy 14. Alright. So, this is our regular red message. If you have. Oh, whoops, sorry. I have to do it one more time. Thanks for the stream, Koto. Thank you, Panda. Thank you. And you're getting angry at us because I have to click. Let me put the white down a little. Just a little. Alright. That's our regular raid message if you are subscribed. And this is the one if you are Shopee. Thanks for the stream. Thank you, Flammable. Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you for the raid as well. Thank you, guys. It's been nice. But, I'm all the angry eyes. I have to do the exclamation point. I'm not angies. I'm silly. Alright. We'll listen to the song a little. Oh, I am so eepies. Raise your hand if you're eepie. That's me raising my hand. I'm eepie. Wouldn't it be funny? Hold on. You guys don't see it, but I'm raising my hand right now. I swear. I'm too tired. I wanted to go out and get food, but too sleepies.
Good night, guys. Good night, Mama. Raise your hand if you're eepie. Yeah.
Sleep well then, Koto.
Good night, guys. Good night. Do 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 do.